For the function f of x equals 3x minus 1, what is the reflection and new function for g of x equals negative f of x? So what you're doing is you're switching the sign of all the outputs. So really what I'm going to do here is I'm just going to write g of x equals negative of this whole thing, 3x minus 1. Okay, and that is the new function. And if you wanted to simplify this, you could, and you could write it as g of x equals negative 3x plus 1, just distributing the negative sign here. And this is an equivalent function, but this first form may make it a little more clear what the transformation is. So really, I guess you could go either way here. So now what I'm going to do is I'm going to graph both f of x and g of x and compare. So f of x is 3x minus 1, and g of x is the negative of 3x minus 1, and I use parentheses to make sure the entire 3x minus 1 is turned negative. Then let's graph. Okay, so what happened here is we have a vertical reflection. And the reason I can tell it's a vertical reflection is that the x-intercept is the same. The y-intercepts are different. And so with the x-intercept being the same, I know the line of reflection is the x-axis and not the y-axis. Okay, so this is a vertical reflection. And really, you could write the function either way. You could write it this way, or you could write it this way here.